excited to teach this course because it gives me the opportunity to help students understand what nursing research is all about and how to help them apply nursing research findings to their practice as nurses. This course is important because, as a profession, nurses use evidence-based practice. And what that means is that we want to base our nursing care on the best possible evidence available. And in order to do that, we really need to be able to understand nursing research and the findings of nursing research, and then take it to the next step, which is how can we apply those findings to our practice and improve patient care. At the end of this course, students will be able to critique nursing research studies. They'll be able to evaluate the use of research methods and determine if the most appropriate research methods were used for the research study. Many of them are probably questioning, why do I have to take a course in nursing research? And I will share that many years ago in my undergraduate degree, I was there too, and my friends and I, we all felt the same way. It's like, why do I need to know about nursing research? But the reason why is because as nurses, we're consumers of research, and we use that research to inform our practice. And so that's why this course is so important to you.